Yeah, I was like, his attacks weren't too bad to dodge there. I had to blow out so much ammo though. Hope there's not any more bosses. Now we have pistol ammo for days though. Oh, and a first aid spray? Can I come back down here afterwards? Oh shit. Okay, well. Discard that. Okay, we're gonna pick up the mag ammo. Reload. Then grab this. I don't really need the pistol ammo. We got so much of it. Flashbang, I don't need that. I know, I want the one shotgun shell versus the other bullets. Shotgun, that's literally the last of my shotgun ammo. I have no more after this. What's that? Another flashbang. Oh man. This sucks. Okay, well. I'm gonna grab. It's done. It's over. Grabbing that. Okay, we'll grab the flashbangs. We have 400 fuel. I don't think the fuel is going to be very useful against the final boss, Mr. X. I don't think he'll care about the flamethrower.
Tell me you'll destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
What?
Bullshit.
Backstabbed.
But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands,
Resident Evil 5 will happen.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
You can't go back down here. God damn it. Five's a good action game for sure. Okay, let's store all this stuff and grab the video. Let's see what's on the tape.
And the G-Virus. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire!
Why would you pull out a gun, you dumbass? What do you think was gonna happen?
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G samples.
Attention.
They were. We read that already before we loaded. Have a feeling we're going towards the last bits of this game. We have a red. I thought I saw it. Yep, there it is. Whoops.
New subscriber.
Thanks for subbing. Mop, mop, mop for the Prime sub. Thank you. There's some overlap between Claire and Leon's story, I believe. But they go to a lot of areas the other ones can't. I do have a few more shotgun shells. Oh, man. I don't know how much I'm going to need for him. If I take the flamethrower, then I gotta drop something else. We're just gonna go balls the wall.
Attention.
Take everything.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom.
We're gonna take it all. Atta! There's no typewriter in that room.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Ha ha! Got her.
Yourself, Leon.
No!
I don't know what product we're using, but holy crap, still flawless. Now, it's Hollywood rules. If you don't see someone die in front of you, like for good, or they die off screen, then assume they're not dead. It's the no body rule.
Attention. 9 minutes until detonation.
Who's that?
Is that Claire?
Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Don't worry, Claire. I'll be playing you soon. Okay, they're giving me a save, thank good. Give me a knife. I think I should have it just because they're giving me one, like, you might want this. The last save. Do I want the flamethrower or two first aid kits? Balls the wall. We're going. Brought the flamethrower. God. Of course he's here. Joint plug. Oh, God. Takes two slots. Oh, God. Hopefully we don't need the flamethrower anymore. God. Alright, it won't let me go back. Now, for this guy, do I have to kill him or can I outlast him? Okay, great. Bad. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the simple elevator to... Knife back. My knife.
8 minutes until detonation.
I want my goddamn knife back. It's mine. No, I want my knife back. I'm not letting him keep it. It's mine. My knife.
Joke.
It sucks to make you waste two inventory slots for this. God, this sucks. I guess save the Magnum for the final boss, not the train boss. So, I won't be using that. I'll try to use that on him. I don't know if that'll do any good. I thought the final boss is the boss where you have to use the Magnum and then you use the rocket launcher at the very last second. Oh wait, this is the final boss? This right here is the final boss? Oh, well then, I'll just kill him with the Magna bed. Yeah, I don't remember this being the final boss. Okay, well, this will be fine.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom.
Let's do it. Here we go. Wait, that's Mr. X, isn't it? I thought this was some other dude. This is the final boss. I thought it was some other dude.
Yeah.
self-destruct sequence initiated.
Fine. If you do enough damage quickly, like, is the flamethrower, like, can you kill him, or do you just have to wait for a certain amount of time for it to, time to pass? Boom, 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 boom. Okay, because it feels like he's, like, not dying, I'm just, like, letting enough time pass to, like, let something happen. I gotta make two spaces. Oh, God. The flamethrower re-empted the whole thing on him, and he was just like, oh, that's cool. Matilda's good at hitting his heart. He does stagger quite a bit when you hit his heart enough. The shotgun's kind of useless on this fight. We have so much pistol ammo. That. And then all of our healing, I think we'll be fine. Because now we're going to unload the magnum in his heart. He won't like that. Might be too close for grenades to be effective here. We'll try it this way this time, see how this works. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator. Atta girl.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
I don't think he's getting up again. I think he's down. I think we're okay for now.
Shit.
gotta go.
Gotta get out of here.
Come on.
I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Beat it on the hardest difficulty. Part one. Now we'll do our Claire playthrough. And then we'll start up, I think there's a third playthrough as well that fills in story gaps. Side B, I think is what it's called. Yeah, IGN played through one half of the game, just Leon's, and they're like, the game was short, and like it didn't make much sense. So they didn't even get to side B. It's like, oh my god. Yeah, technically there's four parts. Leon A and B, and then Claire A and B. I'm pretty good at video games. Thank you. Thank God I had Wong on my side throwing me a rocket launcher. Claire A is the more correct path. There's no Claire, you're supposed to play both. Zeke only played part one of Nier and thought the game was done. Well, to be fair, that game doesn't even like let you know that it's not over with. It's just like, yeah, we're done. It's not like a PS. Maybe you should play again because the game actually changes entirely. It does a little bit. It's a little vague though. After seeing how great this turned out, man, I want them to redo 3 as well. And hell, go back and do 1 in this style as well. Oh god, it's so good. Stars. Alright, let's see. All right, I think we'll start up. Is there a cutscene after the credits? Sometimes they have a hidden cutscene after the credits. Yes, there is. Okay. Well, I'll run to the bathroom real fast while we're waiting. Oh, no. More? What the hell is C? I unlocked costumes for Claire and Leon.